It's weird. You like hang out with animals more than people.
Yeah, well, animals get me. I rescued George when he was 2 years old. George never would have survived on his own.
He definitely trusts you.
Last night, George was 7 feet and weighed 500 pounds. George, you okay, buddy? You're scared. It's okay. This morning, he's 9 feet pushing 1,000. What's happening to my friend?
Are you familiar with genetic editing? Changes will be incredibly unpredictable.
Is he the only one?
Oh, you didn't know about the 30-foot wolf?
Hell of a day, huh? Science experiments falling from the sky.
Having George on that plane is a big mistake.
I think we'll be all right.
Let's go save the world. It's coming back to me. Coming back. You have to evacuate Chicago. George didn't ask for this. They're gonna put him down. That's not happening. Just thinking, the only thing that's missing right now is a giant crocodile.